I don't know, I'm kind of one of those people that don't really believe in advice, kind of. Because I feel like you're going to do what you're going to do anyway. You know what I mean? Like, and when people do search around for advice, they kind of wait until they find someone who agrees with them anyway. And they're like, yes. See, that's what I'm talking about. So I'll probably say the worst advice I've probably gotten is just, you know, when people try to mold you into an artist that you're not. And, you know, just to keep up with the Joneses, so to speak. Like, I am naturally a tomboy. I don't own a pair of heels. You know what I'm saying? I like my hats. I've always liked guys' clothes better and tennis shoes. That's just what it is. Like, you know, I like being sexy and or whatnot, but overall I'm comfortable. You know what I'm saying? I'm a tomboy, like I've been my whole life. So yeah, that's kind of annoying when people try to change that up and be like, oh, you know, you need to throw this on and you know, you need to put a dress on and a skirt. It's like, but that's not me. So yeah, trying to change who I am, I would say for sure.